Night Hoops is a program we run in Western Australia for at-risk kids. So we run tournaments, basketball-based. Kids come at about 7 o'clock. They stay with us till midnight. They play basketball. They do workshops. We give them a dinner. They sit down together, and then we take them home in a bus at the end of the night. So it's a way of keeping kids engaged. So we were lucky enough to win a Jetstar Flying Starts grant, which has enabled us to take 10 Aboriginal young men from Midland and Fremantle all the way to Singapore to have a cultural experience, to share Aboriginal culture and to learn about Singaporean culture and also play some basketball along the way.
Bit of a challenge, more humid. The team came together, we did well and came away with the victory. The experience is really great, you know, seeing all different cultures in one place.
Most of these kids live under the flight path of the Perth airport, but have never imagined they would be on a plane. And here they are in a foreign country, experiencing that the world is much bigger than just the neighbourhoods that they live in Perth, and really having their horizons broadened and expanded by this trip.
Coming from where we don't really get much opportunities like this, and for Jetstar to be doing this just for us, I think that's an amazing thing for them to do. It'll really open up a major door for a lot of young Indigenous people in Australia.